tiny bar just up off the floor. We used to go down to Grandma's house, everyone to a show. We had chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bowl of pot for the tick. It would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Paul would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bowl of pot for the tick. It would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I went fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. Hell, I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road. I don't know what it is, maybe the gal down the road. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bowl of floss for the tick. And it hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.